what's happened, but I seem to have, like, sped up. PC Edgar and crappy AI, worse than Trump. Okay. Flex cap action going on here.
Yeah, baby.
Some bandages. Definitely gonna need those, I think, the way this game's going so far. Now I need some food. You know, I might just scrap the idea of hunting for food and bits for my base. Well, I mean, that's gonna go out the window once Big Al gets here. But I think I hear a car. Oh no, it's not. It's raining. Ah, just in bloody time, hey? Rain. Next will come the thunder, then will come the fog, then everything goes to shit. I don't have a gun. Big Al ain't here. Have I been here? Give me a gun. I want a gun. A big gun, lots of bullets. Creeping up downstairs. Oh, there he is again. I think he's choosing what weapon to kill me with. Yep, that's definitely somebody. Yep. Please be Big Al. Please be Big Al. Maybe he wasn't armed. We will soon find out when he blows me away in this house. Look. That's a first. Old Big Alan doesn't know where he is at the moment. Good job we've got Caden in chat, he'll guide us right. Right, so I've got no weapons apart from a hatchet, and I've got no bag, I've got no gun. Once he finds out exactly where he is. Oh, look at that. Get his other little stow pack. And I think I've got some dummage up here. Now I is a happy bunny. Apart from the bloody